The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. All right, extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Buffalo's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it.
Scores! His second of the game!
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it led to that goal right there. That was the greatest boost on the play.
Hawkins shot, the play resumes. With possession along the wall. Sends a pass over. And he denies that opportunity. Chari's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Penguins have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Broken up with a stick into the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Picked up along the boards by Doolin. Can't connect on the pass. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. And it's a quick pass to Thompson. Moves it over to Tuck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. That opportunity is rejected. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, it has been a one-sided affair. 3-0 is where we sit. And now it's grabbed by Yukiharu. Denies him again! Another save!
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Shot! And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Sends the pass over. Buffalo's looking to break out. They go on the attack from the left side. Can't catch up to the pass. Off the glove, but the puck skips away. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Play resumes as they win the... He scores! Perfect timing.
Trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running the shutout. Finally, they get one.
The Sabres have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. They're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Cousins wins the draw. Quick feed to Krebs. Slides the puck over. Too many bodies in the way. Slides the puck down low. Moves it quickly over to Cousins. Takes that pass back at the point. Over the line they come. He's got a step. Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Moves it to Dahlin. Quick pass to Yukiharu. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Passes the puck over to McGinn. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Makes the save! The Penguins have it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Krebs. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Penguins have it from their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Pittsburgh's top line is one of those lines I just love to watch play. When they get it rolling, it seems like they're unstoppable. Shift after shift, they're the most dangerous players on the ice.
Into the attacking end. Quick shot, and a great save. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attackers out. They need a goal here big time. Buffalo's got the puck along the wall. Gains the zone through center. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Marino's got it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Along the half wall with the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. center. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. A shot at the empty net! And that doesn't go! Angles it over to Asplund. Puts it in deep. The Penguins gain possession. Buffalo's got possession here in the offensive zone. Made the stop on the play. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And that will close the book on this one here tonight. The Seagulls statistically may have been the better team, but where it mattered most, they weren't.
Now, they did a good job tonight. I thought they played pretty well, but just not enough to overcome the deficit.
Razor, they're getting the second ovation from the crowd. Did you guys have this when you were playing?
No, we had none of this. Nobody saluted the fans back like this. There seemed to be no real connection to who was watching and who was playing.
And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.